talking about 3 minute stories. I had 3 minutes. Eric will give a little signal like that. He does it in such a kind of loving way. And then as you keep on going on, at 5 minutes, at 5 minutes, Vanessa will.
Oh, no, you do the thing. I just give you my access to the opera and cowbell. I can do the bell. There's a 3 minute finger and a 5 minute bell.
Could you perhaps throughout do like one minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes?
Sure, if you want pacing, I can do that.
It would help. Me anyway.
For you. You don't have to do that. Yeah. Up to you. Okay. Attention. Sit at the end. Remember. One, juicy appreciation. Three, sensory images that you saw and smelled, felt, tasted in the story. And I'll do a little light coaching. This is sourcing the story. This is not yet crafting the story. So this is time for things to bubble up and see what's there. Okay? Alyssa?
I just wanted to add too that if you have to go to the bathroom or something, try not to do it while someone is telling the story.
Yeah, I'll go to the bathroom. Yes, thank you.
This is the sound of where you are recording the sound. Doors are opening and closing.
Okay.
So, can I ask one question? So the story that I came up with two stories already in the beginning, and then when we were tying into the sound. So this is the one that's tying into the sound. That's the one that you want to hear now. We were sitting here.
The one you want to tell that's about a moment when you grew up that's feeling like, yeah, this has got some juice for me. I'm interested, and I want to tell it a few times.
You only tell one story? Or?
One story today, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Focus on it. I never told this story today, and you feel like it doesn't really work when you feel like energy.
That's all I did. Thank you.
Just starting.
No one's spoken. These two people who are under some time constraints, Nadine and you don't have to, I'm just offering.
Yeah, I don't have any problem.
Okay, great.
I also just wanted to say, like, part